I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the dictation feature on your iPhone or iPad, which will remove the microphone icon from your device's keyboard. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General. Step 2. Scroll down the General menu, and then tap Keyboard. The keyboard's menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Dictation section, and then tap to toggle off Enable Dictation. A window pops up letting you know that any collected dictation information will continue to live on Apple servers unless Siri is turned off. Step 4. Tap Turn Off Dictation. Dictation will be turned off on your iPhone or iPad going forward. As a result, where you'd normally see the microphone icon on your iPhone or iPad keyboard that you can use to dictate text, you'll no longer see that microphone icon. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.